Hi, my name is Sandra.
Hi, my name is Paola.
Hi, my name is Jessica. We are going to talk about
César Dávila Andrade. Come with us.
César Dávila Andrade was born on November 2nd, 1919 in Ecuador, and he died in Venezuela on April 23rd, 1967. He was a leading author from Latin American surrealism. He has forested several genres, such as poetry, short story, and history, and he known as one of the most emblematic authors from the Ecuadorian history.
He led a bohemian life, and although he had high writing skill and even collaborated with important newspapers, he witnessed four alcoholic drinks played to train on him. The first work published by César was La Vida es Vapor, where you can see the use of surreal terms which would mark without a doubt the poetic style.
The most remembered work is titled Boletín Energía de las Mitas, and it was at the head of one of Pablo Neruda's main poems, Alturas de Machu Picchu, becoming a landmark of Ecuadorian poetry. It was translated into other languages, including Quechua. To know more about this author, we present here the poem Tiempo Imperceptible.
Tiempo imperceptible. ¿Hasta cuándo en noviembre buscas en los días aquello que se da en el agua sin que a nadie humedezca dentro ni se releje fuera?
Aquello que permanece cuando, después de la evaporación, manos de azul en venas sustituyen el tacto del tronco.
¿Tú has visto cómo aquella hoja de álamo, al caer, disminuía tanto sus asas de madera que solo era posible llorar de pensamiento a pensamiento ante la aparición de las fogatas?
A través de los días, oh noviembre, permanece en acecho la pera que hará reverdecer todas las puertas.